Senate, John Howard takes control of the National Thesaurus.
We won't use it capriciously or wantonly or indiscriminately.
And panic in the US as police are forced to choose between an escaping criminal and a donut shop.